Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today I will show you how to make a little love card. So you pull it, it can be for anybody. So you pull it, then a little. Okay, so you're not gonna need a lot of things. You're just gonna need some markers and paper, one paper. You're not gonna cut. So you're gonna grab your paper and do a little hot dog fold. Just like this. Now, when you're done, you're gonna put it just like, you're gonna put it like this, okay? I'm gonna make it for you guys so you guys can see the example. You're gonna do it like this, and on this side, you're gonna fold it. So, it should look like this. It should look like this. Then you're gonna put this in the middle, on both sides. Show you guys really quickly. Like this. You're gonna turn it around. Then like this. Just like so. Then you grab these little parts and put them like that. Turn it around. Just like that. It should end up looking like that for now. Then you're gonna turn it around and you're gonna write a little message. Like how I did. So like here's a little example. I'm just gonna write something. Write whatever you want. So here's a little example. God has created you only for me because he knows no one can love you more than me. And then like on the right here, you're gonna say love you, and then the person who you wanna send it to. There's an example, love you mom. That's the most common one, love you mom. And then you can draw a little image. I'm gonna draw two little hearts right here with a marker. Just like that. So it should end up looking like this. Looking like this. Then you're gonna turn it around and you're gonna fold it in half. Fold it in half. just like this. Okay, now we're gonna fold this. Then you're gonna grab this, you're gonna like that. You're gonna put this one inside. Just like so. So you're gonna put it inside like this. I'm gonna show it again. Cause some people get confused. So you're gonna grab inside there, just like this. Then you're gonna add some little decorations. Make sure to put a little pull sign. Door it. And then I'm just gonna put like smile, like keep, smile, and little hearts. And then you should end up with this. You pull it. And it opens just like that. I hope you liked the tutorial. Bye.